Tell you, who's Sanchez? What you're saying for me wasn't chosen by me. I might have been some old bum or something somewhere, but God chose my path. And this I consider as ordination from God. This is the path that God wants me to walk, and the choice is not mine. While the task may be mine, the glory belongs to God. So it's not about me. It's just about where God is leading me.
Devastation and destruction from ever since time began has been inflicted time and time and again by man against fellow man. Yet man wouldn't learn from history. It makes him more violent, producing deadly weaponry with nothing but evil intent. Well, the war can never be over. Peace will never be seen, long as man in his quest for power keep destroying fellow human beings, fellow human beings. I'm telling you, nobody,
nobody,
oh, nobody,
nobody.
Nations still hating one another, and superpowers looking for more power. As long as violence and oppression stays well in the hearts of man, the war will go on. It cannot be won. No, 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 the war will go on. It cannot be won.
I didn't know Lady McKenna, and I, even tonight, something happened tonight that was so ironic that a lady was standing telling me about this young lady that did my song War a few years ago, about 3 or 4 years back. And the same time, Lady McKenna was walking in, and she was like, saying it, you know, that this, and she said, you sure it wasn't me? I said, yes, this is the person. Just as she was telling me about it, McKenna came in at the same time. I have been around since the days of Margaret Buffel in Barbados with Chocolate Affair, right? Margaret is also, and I hear she's singing again this year. Margaret, thank you for listening to me. I've been begging Margaret every year, come here, when are we going to hear you again? And she's here again, and I've worked with Allison, I've worked with so many Belgian, Barbados don't have much women, but I've worked with Allison, I've worked with TC, I've worked with all of them. But again, all I want to know is that I am doing something good that could reflect on these younger ones, and hope that they will take it and carry it in the same faith and in the same way that I am, you know, God ordained me to do it, because I know that they are blessed, you know, and that's all I want to do. And I would like to see younger ones. And for a moment, I saw, if you see that, I was concentrating on two young women that were sitting in the audience, and I was just asking them, do you understand what I was saying to you? Because it's not just up there and singing to them. I want them to understand, because though you may see a smile on my face, I'm very serious about what I am doing. But I don't consider myself a Calypsonian. I'm an entertainer and I'm a child blessed by God. So I don't make you laugh, I don't make you cry, I don't make you participate and be a whole part of what Sandra is doing.
Whoa! Social amenities, Lord, heaven knows. Opportunities, well, them always close. Can't get work once in white collar. If I can't stretch my dollar, later for me, crap or smoke my pipe. Sandra short or dead from gripe. Life does rape dignity and pride. Till there's only bitterness left inside. And every day is a hustle. Arguments are settled with muscle. Till you're 6 feet deep by 3 feet wide. Look. Children, your life keep on drifting. Something they're smoking or sniffing. Or maybe they're trying to forget this life of misery and regret. No one to come to the rescue except Sizzla and Bujo. So their boomboxes, the Lego, the drum out voices from the end of the crying. What do you do?
Crying.
I hear you.
Crying.
Hey. Sing a little louder now. Crystal Beckles, come here.
Crying.
End this song.
Crying.
Pitiko, mama. Pitiko, papa.
Crying.
Voices from the ghetto.
When she called me on stage to sing with her, I did it last year, but to do it this year again was such a pleasure because so many people out there have idols and want to get a chance to sing with either Rihanna or somebody, but for me it's singing Sandra, and to have that opportunity is great. It was a great feeling to go there and to put my spin on one of the verses in her song because I try not to do things the same way.
Some of them don't park up already. Yeah, they sit down waiting like mammy. You send the power and the cash on position, waiting to abuse and exploit every woman. To get the work you have to go to bed with him. Become slaves, second wife and deputy. And as the next woman come on the line, he doesn't tell you ain't good. Yeah, yeah. Want to see you in the fancy pose. Want to see how you look without the clothes. They want you cock up like a bloody acrobat. He wife told me can't actually to do that. So before I have to lick down somebody, or cause I let that police come for me, tell them what? Yeah, looking for what you might bounce up a fellow who might be looking quite handsome and macho. You tell yourself you want to walk with him, so you decide you go try a ratchet feat. But when you're done, then you get to know he might leave him and gone long time ago. With all the cash he have, he's a failure. The man ain't nothing but a blinking sukuya. Want to feel like your neighbor and your breast. He want to see if you are loader on your chest. The things they want to do you with their hand, like if they're searching to find the promised land. I am a woman, I don't make any sky, huh? Before I slap him and he die of heart attack. Tell him he can
your money, my honey, honey, diamond, my dignity.